Hello, and welcome to Jumia University. Jumia is a marketplace, and as a result, customers always have options to choose from a wide range of products. They choose between products and stores, and choose what is best for them based on trust, safety, relevant information, image, and most importantly, seller score. Seller score is the tool for you your store's credibility and reputation. The seller score informs your customer about the quality of your shop. As a business tool, you can use seller score to grow your business by boosting your sales. How does this work? Because customers have choices to make, what determines if they buy from you is only and only if you have a good seller score. A great seller score gives the customer an impression that you are reliable, sell quality products, ship products on time, always fulfill your orders, and most importantly, trustworthy. What then are the criteria for having a good seller score? 1. Low or no cancellation of orders. Order cancellations crashes your seller score among other penalties. 2. Ship your orders within 48 hours. This will surely help you maintain good seller score. Make a commitment and keep it. 3. Quality product. Sell products that have good quality. Products that are not fake, defective, refurbished, or faulty. So remember, the higher your seller score, the better your sales and business grows.